Maken, Deus Ex Machina.
Thank you.
Machina. Maken, Deus ex Machina.
Is there anything else?
We haven't given it identification yet. Any ideas for a name?
Random numbers are fine. It's just artificial intelligence.
It still has life like we do. There's really no difference.
Fine. Then why don't we let it decide? We'll let Maken decide.
Transferring the psi of a human to its artificial brain. After receiving the stimulus, Maken will build up its own world of psi. As a result, Maken will become a mindful entity with its own self.
You've been studying, haven't you?
I'd like to work here one day.
Hey, why is Kay's tutor here?
Well, that's because Fei Chao has the gene that is required to wake Maken up.
Don't you think Fei's amazing? He's so cool.
Yeah.
Father, can I take a closer look?
Sure, go ahead.
This is the first awakening experiment ever. Are you scared?
No, I believe in your father.
All responses are positive.
Checking his eye. Rise and shine, Maken.
Thank you. Thank you.
Into this so blindly.
I have to leave now. I can't waste any more time talking with you folks. Maken, you know your duty. We created you with one purpose in mind. The reason they kidnapped Sagami was to gain access to his knowledge of the world of Sai. So, are you willing to pursue them in order to stop this mad conspiracy? The power that allows you to control a person's mind, along with their body, is called a brain jack. This is the godlike power that you possess, Maken.
If we don't do something for Kay now, what'll happen to her Sai?
Thank you.
up. You're too high up, sweetheart. You're not going anywhere.
Thank you.
Should be fixed.
Looks like the spare lines are good to go. Now we can access the central terminal. By the way, do you know what's the deal with Mr. Lee?
He's some old fart who thinks he's the modern messiah.
He seems like a very important person. He's got a lot of contacts.
Here's something I bet you don't know. His company isn't legitimate.
What? How come you never told me?
Must have slipped my mind. Besides, I don't care what they do, as long as I get paid.
I hope it's nothing too illegal.
Don't be such a prude, Anne.
Well, why Kay? Not Kay, though. This is horrible. If something happens to the chief, will she be like this forever?
Don't worry about Kay. We'll do something. Just calm down.
Don't make any rash promises, and don't drag me into this.
Why don't we just try and sort this out?
Whatever.
Oh, man, Plan X wasn't really just a simple medical device, was it? We created a living weapon. This thing destroys human minds.
Mr. Lee's probably behind this, and I'll bet the chief is too.
Kay had the key to awaken Maken. She must possess the D gene. Do you think it's just a coincidence?
Maybe Sagami used her gene as a standard while developing Maken, without telling us a thing.
experimenting on his own daughter. Who is this guy? But I guess Faye was supposed to wake up Maken.
Why wouldn't he tell us that Kay was his model?
I guess he didn't think it was necessary.
There's no point discussing it. This is all purely speculation.
We may find something if we look at the original specifications.
You know, those are classified, Anne.
Aren't you curious?
Reading secret documents without authorization? Mm-mm. No thanks. Not interested.
But we've been deceived. Don't you feel like you've been betrayed?
I suppose that was his call. A wise man never courts danger.
Kay is a human being. We need to do something to help her.
Geez. This is how people find out things they shouldn't know. Now I know how Adam must have felt.
As Eve, I'd have no regrets. Let's get access to the data.
I hope there's something in there that'll be useful to my career.
All right, nice landing. You're a pretty good pilot. I'm supposed to take another flight to Moscow from here. But you know, I think we're being followed. How about we go to another city? We better board the plane from there. What's that? Oh, I really don't have time to look for Faye's sister. Why don't you go ahead and decide how we're getting to Moscow?
Thank you. dead.
Huh. You're Fei Chao's sister, aren't you?
That's right. My master has been keeping an eye on Chief Sagami's kidnappers. So, now that you're here, we have a mission for you. Zsa Zsa, the big TV star in India, defeat him. He sends radio waves through TV that steal people's souls. Somehow they infect the brain, and this poses a serious threat to the world.
Wait a minute. I don't want to go to India. I just want to save my father.
That's not what's important here. Maken chose you. It's your duty to save the human race. So you've got to defeat Zsa Zsa. He can't succeed, or he'll destroy us all.
But what do I do?
I really don't understand why you were chosen. But I guess it's really Maken's decision to make, not mine. So, what do you say, Maken? Are you willing to go to India for us or not? Then take my body. I've been trained as a worthy blade master. I'm not as strong as the master, but my power's still impressive. Besides, if you need further convincing, I'm the only one who can enter Zsa Zsa's studio.
Wait, if you get brain jacked, won't you lose your sight?
That's obvious. I knew that when I began training. It's a blade master's fate. Although, I knew that this might happen. I won't give up now. I don't fear any battle, especially not one this important.
Thank you.
shouldn't have made that promise to defeat Sharja. I have no obligation to the Blade Masters. If the world's gonna end, we should call the army. Father, you're going to be okay, aren't you?
Come on. little girl prowling around my cattle. I have a sneaking suspicion that you're a blade master, aren't you? A long time ago, my son got carried away by his desires, and to my dismay, he betrayed me. After I was confined in this place for so many years, I came to realize that a man is born with two sides. One is good, and the other evil. All evil stems from the minds of men. No man is truly pure. No one can blame my son. After all, he is only human. This is why I believe in the absolute righteousness of Geist's plan and will follow him to the end. At last, the world will be perfect, peaceful, and free of emotion. I will do this on behalf of my son and loving wife who I miss dearly. May she rest peacefully in her grave. On which you tread, you imbecile. Watch where you walk. Thank you.
Pity, I'm the mighty blade master in charge of the flame. I'm glad to see that you managed to make it back here alive. So I guess Faye was of some use to you after all.
I've got to know, is my father okay? Do you have any idea where he is?
I know where he is. Follow me and I'll show you.
We will soon live in a time of suffering. This will be our challenge to obtain an everlasting kingdom. This is the will of our Lord, who will lead us to a land of peace. Let us focus now to clear our impure minds and think of a higher power. For it is He, and only He, who will give us salvation.
A religion encouraging suicide? Is the apocalypse so far away? I don't know about you, but from here, that seemed a little weird.
Do you think the chief's kidnappers set this up?
Maybe, maybe not. All I know is that the funeral industry will make a killing.
The chief's data is heavily encoded. I was afraid of this. This'll be hell to decode. What a pain.
Anything else?
Well, there's good news and bad news. Choose your poison.
I could use some good news.
How's this? The chief's been sending all his data to Dr. Guinness.
Dr. Guinness? That old guy who was opposed to the project in the first place?
It doesn't matter why now. We should contact him. Well, I think it's worth a shot.
What's the bad news?
Unfortunately, well, look, I found this.
What the hell? This is human experimentation. I'm surprised it didn't surface until now. This is bad.
What is?
If this data's correct, Maken's artificial brain will choose its own side. And then...
It'll start fusing.
Fusing?
That means Kay's psi will be absorbed by Maken. And then what? The loss of her identity, her personality, will be gone forever.
Those without psi can't feel or think anything. Kay will be a vegetable.
No, no way! We've got to do something about this!
If the chief returns, everything will be fine.
If he's still alive...
Stop it.
Have you heard anything from Mr. Lee?
Nothing.
I guess somebody has to tell Maken to go see Dr. Guinness.
Europe is in such a sad state, what with the plague and all. Who'd want to go to a place like that?
I will.
There's no guarantee you'll find Kay, and it's dangerous.
I'm going anyway. If only I'd done something earlier to save her.
It's not your fault, Ko. Even if you feel responsible.
It's not that. I just want to save Kay. I can't sit around until Maken comes back.
Chill out, Ko. You're just a kid. You need to think things out. Besides, who'll pay for the trip?
The fusion could start any time. It'll be too late unless we return Kay to her own body soon. I've got an idea. Why not let Ko do it?
If you go to Moscow, you may be able to see Maken. And Dr. Guinness might be able to return Kay's psi. But this is just speculation for now. We can't risk Ko's life on a mere possibility.
I'm simply respecting his will.
Ms. Miller, please. Please let me go.
Oh. I suppose I can't stop you. I'll make a program that'll track Maken's movements. Wait till I'm done, okay?
time we got here, it was too late. They had already taken his soul. I'm so sorry. Forget about your daddy. Blame Geist. He's the one that took Sagami's soul. Geist is not a human, you know. You see, he served this planet well a long time ago. But now the only thing he wants to do is kill humans and take over the world. I'm sure you've seen them. Those Hawke, controlled by Geist. I hate him. Geist is hell-bent on obliterating our entire race, and won't stop till he does. There's no peace for humans in heaven. It's up to us to determine our own destiny. We've got to put an end to Geist before it's too late. Some of us have decided to devote our lives to saving mankind. We're known as the Blade Masters. We had to come up with a powerful weapon to destroy Geist. That's where you come in, Maken. Listen to what the Blade Masters say, and you'll be able to accomplish your mission. You came into this world as Maken, so now you must live with your fate. And as for you, Kay, if you really want to save your father, there's only one way: to put an end to Geist.
Please, defeat Geist. I'm ready to battle anyone in order to save my father. I'll defeat Geist at any cost.
Now you know the power of Maken. I'm glad you finally got Sagami's Sai. The energy from it's incredible. Look, here come Geist men. Listen, I'll contact you once you find out where Geist is. Until then, lend your powers to our European allies. Defeat Geist's followers so we can straighten up this chaotic world. Don't you dare turn your back on the human race, or I will destroy you. And don't you forget it.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.